really. He's gonna come to me. When he gets close to the boat, we're gonna slide up out. Just keep it fixed that way for the way. Don't get hurt. Okay, get ready to come to this side. Good left side, left side. Follow on the left. Dave, here. Keep that tip up. Here's a... Okay, stop reeling now. Now walk up to the left, up the boat. Keep his head in the water. Okay, now towards me. Lift the tip. Got him. Okay. Keeper.
Yep. Ooh,
wow. Whoa. Whoa,
good job, buddy.
Good job,
thank
buddy.
You. Wow. That's pretty crazy.
That's how we do it. Underneath, go, underneath, go.
Oh, got it.
Lift that rod. There you go. Okay. There it goes. You gotta... attention. Come back this way. Get in that corner. Keep running, because he's going to come underneath the boat. Okay, easy, 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 easy. Sit down. Okay, you're going to have to slide up. Lift the rod over my head. Get behind the boat. Hobby, get this. Let me get it. Let me get it. Left, 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 left. We're gonna lift them straight up. That's good, Dave. Hold on. Hold on. Ready? Yep. Oh boy.
That's a beast, huh?
Hey, push his head off. Move that. Move that thing over. Okay. Rocco, stay back. Hey, Dave.
Basically, hang on. Wake up.
57.
57?
57.
He's in the slot.
All right, we can go home. Good shit, guys.
Yeah. What time is it?
I'm looking right now. 7:30.
two in an hour.
All right.
Two over the rail in less than an hour.
Rocco, watch out. Something between his eyes.